now you are discussing about quadratic equation, right? Quadratic equation is nothing but ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation. So for this we have two roots. Okay. So how to find two roots means x is equal to minus b plus or minus b square minus 4ac by 2a. By using this formula we can find a two roots. So x is equal to minus b plus minus 4ac by 2a once, and x is equal to minus 4ac by 2a once. So by using this, once plus one value, once minus one more value, we will get it. So we will take one of the question. So 9x square minus 6ax plus a square minus b square is equal to 0. For this, find out the two roots. Okay. So then a is equal to 9, b is equal to minus 6a, c is equal to a square minus b square. Now all a, b, c values substitute in the formula. Minus b minus of 6a plus or minus square root of minus 6a squared. Okay. Minus 4 times of a for 9. Okay. Then c for a square minus b square by 2 times of a for 9. Now minus or minus plus 6a plus or minus minus 6 square means 36, a square means a square only. So 4 times 36, 36 times a square minus b square by 9 times of 18. Again 6a plus or minus 36 and 36 as common. So a square minus is multiplied here and here. Minus a squared plus b square. How do you get the minus here? Plus means minus times minus plus over 18. Now 6a plus or minus 36 I taken common, then plus a square minus a square get cancelled, then only b square is left by 18. That is equal to 6a plus or minus 6b over 18. So that 6 common, a plus or minus b by 18. 6 times a plus b by 18, x values. Okay. Plus or minus 6a plus or minus 6b by 18. 6 common, a plus b by 18. 6 1 to 6 is a, which is equal to x values a plus or minus b by 3. X is equal to a plus b by 3 ones, a minus b by 3 ones. These are the two roots of the quadratic equation. Okay, na? Fine?